This is Paul Turner, the Immigration Barrister at Imperium Chambers. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I'm aiming for about 3,000 subscribers by the end of August. I've hit about 2,500, or coming up to 2,500. I'd like to get to 3,000. Please share the channel and hit the notification button to avoid missing any other videos. I've long often talked about the need for there to be an amnesty for undocumented migrants in the United Kingdom. However, today I have a very simple question, and that question is to Boris Johnson. And the question is, when are we going to have the amnesty, Boris? The reason why I say that is Boris Johnson describes himself as a man of his word. So the question is quite simple. As Prime Minister and master of this government, when can we expect your amnesty, or at least an inquiry into your amnesty? Why do I say it's Boris's amnesty? Because as you will hear from the quotes I'm about to reach, Boris has long campaigned in favour or spoken of an amnesty. And now he's Prime Minister and control of our own borders post-Brexit, there can be no excuse for not having an amnesty. If you doubt me that Boris was not in favour of an amnesty, listen to a few of what he has said in favour of an amnesty and how long he's been saying it. Firstly, when he was Lord Mayor of London in 2008, he said he would consider an amnesty for some 400,000 migrants living in London. Secondly, in May 2009, he commissioned a report in favour of an amnesty for those that had lived in the United Kingdom for only 5 years. Thirdly, in June 2016, during the Brexit campaign, he described himself as pro-immigrant and said he supported an amnesty for those of over 12 years' residence. Fourthly, when he was Foreign Secretary, he spoke out on behalf of an amnesty for those living in the United Kingdom for 10 years, as it would benefit the United Kingdom on the basis that an amnesty would be economically rational because there would be an increase in taxes. Fifthly, during the Windrush scandal, he demanded an amnesty for those that had been in the United Kingdom for 10 years who were, as in his words, squeaky clean. Indeed, I believe the day after he became Prime Minister, he said, "I do think that we need to look at people who have been living here for a long period of time," and he also went on to say that deporting people that had been living here for a long time was somewhat anomalous. Yet, when he has been asked directly about an amnesty, he has failed to answer. So, my question to you, Boris, is a simple one. For over 12 years, you have spoken in favour of an amnesty. Now you have the power to implement it. So, you say you're a man of your word. So, if you are, when is it going to happen? It's a simple question. An intelligent man who runs a country and tells us to trust him ought to be able to understand it. Please share this video widely. Please speak to your MP and get them to write to Mr. Johnson. Hopefully the more voices that remind him of his own words will cause him to act on them, rather than pretending that this is an issue that affects over a million people simply doesn't exist, particularly when so many of the undocumented have helped this country through the coronavirus pandemic. Italy's had an amnesty, and so has Portugal, and their countries haven't fallen apart. Boris Johnson, during the last election, asked people to lend him their votes. So I end this video coming back to Boris Johnson's own words, having spoken in favour of an amnesty for anything from 5 years through to 12 years, and now being in the power to deliver us an amnesty, and you say that you're a man of your word, when can we expect the Boris amnesty? Or at the very least, when can we expect an inquiry as to whether an amnesty and how an amnesty would work? It's a simple question. This video is directed to the Prime Minister, Boris Johnson, and I would invite everybody to share this video as much as possible. Thank you very much for watching. It's nice to actually be talking about what the Prime Minister has said rather than my own views and other people's views. As I say, this is a simple question. It's directed at Boris Johnson, and the question is, You said you're in favour of an amnesty. Where is it? Because at the moment, you simply haven't spoken or answered any questions as to when it's going to occur or if you've changed your mind on the matter. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe. It's very important. This is Paul Turner, the Immigration Barrister at Imperium Chambers.